The most horrifying mouth in the world belongs to this very surprising creature. It's no surprise that humans have had a fascination with the sea and everything in it since we took our first swim. After all, there are enough mysteries lurking beneath the waves to keep scientists busy for centuries to come. Even our wildest imaginations can only scratch the surface about what lives in the deep blue sea. However, there are some things about the ocean that we might not want to know the answer to. Some mysteries should just stay buried deep. What you're about to see here is absolutely shocking. At first glance, it looks like a horrifying monster out of a fantasy movie, but it's actually not at all, and you'll never guess what it is. Inside this sea creature's mouth, you'll find rows of razor-sharp teeth. You certainly wouldn't want to get too close to something like this. These teeth are definitely enough to ruin your day. Can you imagine the mark they'd leave? Imagine going for a swim and having this mouthful of incisors slide onto your leg. Talk about a nightmare scenario. But can you guess who this terrifying mouth belongs to? The answer is probably going to surprise you. While this mouth may look like Return of the Jedi's terrifying Sarlacc pit, you won't find it on the sand planet Tatooine. Rest assured, this set of chompers belongs to a real animal that lives and breathes on planet Earth. Last chance to guess who it might belong to. You've been staring into the jaws of a leatherback sea turtle, of course. Those rows of teeth are called papillae, and they run the entire length of the turtle's esophagus. That is an overwhelming amount of pearly whites. If you think you can guess what they use them for, though, you're in for a surprise. Leatherback sea turtles only eat jellyfish. In fact, their lives practically revolve around them, so you don't have to worry about them coming after your arm or leg. Still, we'd understand if you wouldn't want to get too close to one of these guys. Unfortunately, leatherback sea turtles aren't the only sea creatures with unexpectedly terrifying mouths. Take the hagfish, for example, which has a mouth that looks like something out of a science fiction horror film. Then there's the aptly named vampire fish, which looks exactly like you would expect it to. The good news is that if you get bitten by one, which is unlikely, you won't turn into a blood-sucking vampire yourself. Probably. Sea creatures aren't the only animals with weird mouths. The tongue of a woodpecker, for example, works much like a spear, stabbing the tree-dwelling bugs they prey on. You might have thought of these special birds as harmless, but they're anything but, provided that you're an ant. The cookie-cutter shark, which may have a cute-sounding name, is just 2 feet long, but its teeth are proportionally larger, relative to the size of their bodies, than any other shark species. They've also used them to attack everything from dolphins to whales to, yes, even humans. Just one look at the pacu fish, and you know that there's something strange about them. Yet their human-like teeth aren't the only creepy trait of theirs. Let's just say that the people of Papua New Guinea call these fish ball cutters for a reason. Still, none of these creatures quite compare to the sheer size and intimidation factor of that leatherback sea turtle's maw. So watch your back the next time that you're swimming in the water. We were all aware that the sea contained pretty terrifying creatures, but who knew that sweet, slow-moving turtles were this scary-looking? Yikes! Share these horrifying images with your friends below.